Hi guys, Dingsy here, and you're watching Arvibat TV. In this gameplay video, we're gonna take a look at Induction. Came a couple days back on the 7th of February. Unity game, I think. Let's see. What options do we have? The standard. It's an abstract puzzle game about time travel and paradoxes. I actually played this a little bit from the comfort of my bed using the control. I think it has full control support. I think you can remap the controls as well, but since I don't know the keyboard controls, I'll just skip it for now. Let's see, I actually played maybe an hour and then reset the data probably, or the release version reset the data. I'm not sure about the accessibility. Oh, cool, we have some other options, interesting. Let's see, languages. Ooh. Well, I guess that's it, let's just dive in. So, I think I know what to do in the first, I don't know, 20 puzzles. Let's see, obviously the goal is to get there. And here we rotate this and then we go deeper. Interesting. Let's just go. So we're playing a cube. What's the reset button? Interesting, I don't know. I guess the game is gonna tell me what it's about to. Trying to remapping and there was so many keys, I was like, oh my. Oh my. Let's just play spaces, apparently select. Let's just check. Ooh, what? Oh. The B keys are working as well. Nice. What else? Let's see. I'm trying some keys here. Go now. Shift. I wonder why R does not reset it. I wonder which one does. Escape? No, definitely not. Huh. No idea which keys are set at. Oh well. Let's go. And we shall see. So we need to get this here. I don't think that's there. But we shall adjust. Now we can go. Complete this. It's like it's this minimalist vibe about it. Okay, new circle has appeared. You haven't even. Now we hold space. And now we move. Yep. And this is the time paradox. Like we traveled back in time. And we know what we're gonna do because. We can see ourselves. So now I guess we need to switch to a different timeline here. Let's go. Oh, there we go. QR. What's Q? Oh, Q resets. No, R is back. Z. Yeah, that's a bad thing with me. Is the control working mid-game? Yes, I can. No? Worked for a second. Yeah. Oh well. I tried. Maybe next level. Unless I restart? No, that's a rewind. Okay, let's see. So we go here. Really, we needed this. No, wait. Okay, thank god. It was all calculated, guys. Okay, next one. We can stay here. I think we need this. So let's give it a little bit of time. Giving a little bit of time. Picking up a little bit of speed. And there we go. Come on, bro. Go over there. And stay there. I need to push some shit over here. Stay. Yeah. With time to spare. There we go. Okay, now what? What if we push this shit over there? Oh, I see. There we go. What's Q? Q is the reset. What's Z? There was fast forward. And Z is fast backward. Okay. So. We just need a little bit of time. And then we do it. That should be enough time. And then we push it back. And then we go. Go! Now we wait, can we? Yes, we can. We can fast forward if needed. Come on. There we go. Easy peasy at the start. Then I think I got stuck. Not sure. Like, how about this one? What am I supposed to do? Oh. Wait. Oh, there we go. Did it. Okay, this is as far as I've been. And this took a while. I think. Because, yeah, the paradox stops us from being here. So we stay open. No, that's not it. I think the goal was to get the other dude. So we go. We come here and then drop down once. Why is it not running? So he moves. I guess I went the wrong way. There we go. No? What? No, what the guy? Yeah, let's think about it. I need somebody to stand over there. But I can't go back in time. Yeah, I still think I just need to stand here. This moves forward. No. Two more steps. I see. There we go. No. And he's stuck already. Wait a second. No. I need my shadow to get over there, but it can't because I'm in the way. And my shadow can't. I think I did this level when the projection of mine just entered down there. But where was I standing at this point? The question. think since I've done it, the tutorials are gone, and now I can I even switch between me and the future me? Take forever. Got it. But why from there? Damn it. Then I don't got it. Yeah, now I can go back in time. I've been once, yeah. Is that orange or well? This is more like pink. And then once we switch to this, I'm going back. Now I guess I can go back. No, I can't. How can I get down there? By the keys? No, that resets shit. Oh my god. That's the backwards. I think I got it. So we go here. Wait. Go back. Damn it. So we come here, wait. Then we go back and summon this. Yeah, good job, Dings. It took you forever. I was like, because later on there was some other crap that I was doing. Confused me. Like this one where we need to stack this shit up. I was going back and forth here. So we need wrong one more. Well, that didn't go well. No, 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 no. Too fast. We wait a bit. And now go. Come on, baby. Drop it. What? Yeah. And now we continue. Now we're going somewhere and we're not stuck like... No. Boy. Okay. There was something going on here. Oh yeah, I got it. We go forward a bit in time. What? No. A bit forward. That's enough. There we go. Push. I think I'm moving forward. Yes, we are. Thank you. There we go. Cool. Well, you get the idea, guys. Induction. Kind of mind-bending. Like it. So I'm Dingsy, and this was Ava TV. I rate the video for the channel. Thank you for your support. And I hope to see you all next time.